Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to my Let's Play of WWE 2K16's My Career Mode. This isn't going to be a regular daily Let's Play like Deus Ex or any of the games that are going to follow that, but this is going to be a longer and more sporadic Let's Play. So we're going to go right on ahead here. I've already created my character. I'm about to start a new My Career. Yes, that's all fine. With my own personal avatar, Jonathan Boudreau. So let's let this load here and stare into the dreamy eyes of Roman Reigns. Yeah, there I am, in all my glory.
Welcome to the Performance Center.
Thanks, Albert.
I know you had a lot of offers on the table, and I'm glad you chose
so many
to go
offers.
To WWE. We know how talented you are.
So
we
talented,
want to put you on
man.
The fast track to the NXT title. Now go get warmed up. I have a matchup for you once you're ready to go.
Yep, put the strap on the big, fat, out-of-shape guy. Neither of those, though. Those guys are fucking jobbers. Balor. Itami. Alright, so I haven't played my career a whole lot, so forgive me if I'm a little sluggish getting started. I believe they're going to put me through my paces as like a, So, like, doing a tutorial thing, which is going to be plenty boring, but we're going to go ahead and do it anyway. So what can I select during the tutorial? Oh, rankings. Yep, that sure is rankings. So I've now entered the NXT title race. Let's go ahead and have my, edumacational match against Enzo Amore. I just realized my name is in all caps, and that's pretty stupid, but I'm going to keep it. It'll be interesting to see, since they reset your character to like a 60 overall, if they reset your moveset to a default too. Yeah, look at that strut.
Alright, so today you'll be training with Enzo Amore.
Oh,
he's
great.
Going to help you learn a few things. Get in there and we'll get started.
All right, Enzo. Take it easy on me. I'm kind of soft. Chain wrestling. Yeah, I know how chain wrestling works. Don't. Yeah, okay. Back and forth. Shit. There we go. Now I'm hugging your butt. Yeah, successful chain wrestling. And now it's gonna have me practice a rest hold? Yeah. Okay. Let's go ahead and wrench him. I'm gonna strike him. That's right. Who's your daddy, Enzo? Who's your daddy? Where's your big cast now? Yeah, look at that butt. Okay. I don't think that's one of my submission holds, so that's interesting. Damn it. I haven't fully gotten used to the submission method yet. Like, I can do it, it's just not perfect. What the hell was that? Weird animation error there. That's right. Tappa tappa. Tappa tappa. There we go. Yeah, for the record, I'm not going to be using the face claw. I don't really think it works with my whole being a fat, 6-foot-tall dude surrounded by much larger, stronger, fitter men.
That's what I wanted to see. I think that's good for now. Go take a break.
All right, thanks, Albert. Most exercise I'll have had in my entire life. I got 500 SP for winning. I don't know what SP means. Maybe superstar points? I'm sure they'll tell me. So is that an actual match against Tyler Breeze? That'd be nice. Let me go check out the character thing here. Okay, they have reset me to 60. If I'm not mistaken, I've bought, like, all of the DLC stuff, so I should be able to even upgrade this beyond just, the basics. I think I'm gonna leave it as it is now and go through it properly. Maybe when I go up to the main roster, I'll just start cheating. I am, however, gonna check out my moveset, and if this requires, like, an overhaul, I'm not gonna make you watch it. I'll cut it. Okay, so as you can hear, I went and turned the music on. It was off because it was a little distracting when I was trying to build my character and get the moveset all set up and whatever, but, you know, the kind of boring just having me talking over a blank menu between the matches, so I'm going to turn it on for us. I went ahead and fixed the moveset, and now we're going to go ahead and have a match against Tyler Breeze. So this should be excellent. All Roman, all the time on these loading screens. Holy hell.
Alright, I want to see what you could do in a real match. I'm pairing you up with Tyler Breeze.
Oh, great.
He's a former number one contender for the NXT title. If you get past him, we'll be sure to debut you at NXT in the near future.
Alright, so this Uggo has to get past Prince Pretty. Considering I'm a blank 60 overall, and I was stupid and forgot to upgrade my character, this could take a while. Yeah, I know how to wrestle. Thank you. Alright. You coming? Okay, sure. Thank you. Made my match better. Awesome. So, most of my moves are related to my own, I guess, tiny experience with, like, wrestling and martial arts. I was a freestyle wrestler in middle school and early high school. Took karate, a little bit of judo. So we're going to be seeing, like, more of a technical style out of my guy. But I did keep in mind that I weigh, like, 300-odd pounds, so I should also have a fat guy moveset. Like that. It's kind of weird wrestling in this, like, empty NXT training ring. Well, the ring isn't empty, the arena is. God, I'm already gassed. This is... I mean, it's realistic. Maybe I can win this match by countout. Probably be the quickest way. Big ol' suplex. I tried to keep in mind a combination of moves I think I could do if I were in shape. I think that this is a universe in which I am in better shape than I am. Combined with, like, moves that, you know, wrestlers can do in general because they help each other perform them. Oh shit, I'm going for a submission here. I probably shouldn't be. I don't know, maybe I can make this work. Go ahead and break it, and get in the ring. Yeah! Yeah, how you like that, Prince Pretty? What do you think of this Uggo now? So, the match was crappy, but I don't really care. I beat a wrestler in wrestling. That's pretty great. Oh, Wade Barrett. Man, they could have done so much more with you. It's a shame you decided to just move on from wrestling for a while. But hey, it's his life. Alright, so apparently tonight I'm having an NXT match, tagged with Baron Corbin, of all people. They paired me with Baron Corbin with my last character, too. I guess he's the, like, if you're a heel, you get stuck with Baron Corbin guy for the introduction matches. Which is kind of stupid when you think about it, because Baron Corbin is the lone wolf, right? Like, why is he always tag team partner? Whatever. I'm gonna actually go ahead and change my attributes now. I'm gonna put an emphasis on power and technique, since that's probably what hypothetical wrestler me would have. Okay, so I've adjusted my stats. I'm now a 64 overall. As I mentioned, placed an emphasis on power. I increased my body's durability because I'm a big fat guy. And my like technical submission and reversal offense and stuff, since I'm going for sort of a technician approach to wrestling. CMFs I've got here. I don't have any VC, whatever the fuck that is. Manager. I need to spend VC to get a manager. One day, Eva Marie. One day. But abilities. Can I buy these as well? These require VC. I've got one ability slot and... Okay, no. The abilities require superstar points. Unlocking more of them costs whatever the fuck VC is. Okay, I should keep that in mind. Meanwhile, time to go team up with the Lone Wolf to take on the VOD villains. I find it weird that the VOD villains, their overall is like 80 compared to Heath Slater's 78, even though they're NXT tag team champions. Seems like they're being undersold a little bit. In this game, I know they're not champions anymore in real life.
We've decided that your first official NXT match is going to be Finn Balor and Hideo Itami versus Baron Corbin and you. To get you prepared for that
match,
we're putting you up against the VOD villains. Show me you deserve to be in that match.
Is that really a warm-up? They're not really in the same league. I guess it's a good thing I've got Baron Corbin. I know my limitations. Hey, wait, no, don't climb the thing. Why do you climb the thing? What? No, don't. Oh god, I'm fucking it up. Oh no. All the girls are watching. Yeah, you get him, Baron. So awkward in this empty arena. Nice German. I don't think I've ever seen Baron Corbin throw a German suplex. Oh, it's my turn, huh? Alright, well, you've softened him up for me. Oh, no. We're off to a rollicking good start here. Yeah, slap his face. Oh, I'm so slow. It's so sad. Alright, let's take this as slowly as humanly... What? I didn't think that was a move of mine. Did it not register my change to moveset? Oh, it totally did. Huh, weird. Well, luckily, Aiden English seems to have really poor ability to counter moves. I've always liked William Regal's approach to pinning opponents all the time, just to force them to kick out. I think it's a nice touch. Yeah, dominated. Yeah, that's right. That's right. See my beard? It's fucking beautiful. Yeah. Respect it, man. Big clothesline. And another pin. I've been really happy with the vaudevillains on the main program so far. I was really worried about their entrance not... I get this way with everybody in NXT, about their entrance not holding up to the main roster. But theirs certainly did. Although I can't help but imagine what it looks like in the audience without like the monochrome and the cigar burn filter. Gotta be a little weird. Well, making pretty quick work of Aiden English here. Big ol' wrestling takeover. Now let's do some moves. Yeah, I liked that one. It's very similar to just a, like, regular throw you would do in wrestling. And this is a way to score some nice points. But you're not supposed to really give your back up. You do it a little differently than that. But whatever. This is pro wrestling. The only real wrestling. Oh, shit. Yeah, I've totally got that level of agility, guys. I know how to fucking reverse move. Stop it. Here, Baron. Big backbreaker by Baron Corbin. Ah, shit, he's mounting a comeback. No, no comeback. Stop it. Stop hitting offense. Okay. Whoops, not what I meant to do there. I'm just fucking around like an idiot. Ah, I didn't know I could do that. Whoa! Put my fucking back out if I did that in real life. Good job, Baron. You work over that Simon Gotch. That move always impresses me. It takes a lot of core strength from the guy taking the powerbomb to do that. Apparently I'm getting pretty impatient out here. Oh yeah. Holy shit, you're just brutalizing him, Baron. I like it. You'll never see me run like that in real life. Yeah. Yeah, you love it. Okay, fine. Okay. Thanks for softening him up for me, Baron. Good teamwork for the Lone Wolf. Yeah, I've always been a fan of the Indian Deathlock. Like, I used to like doing a version of that in practice. I never really got in a position to actually use it in a tournament, though. It's a good way to roll your opponent over. They can't really resist the tension on the sides of their knees and shit. Once more for good measure. Don't know why I'm working the leg. I don't have... I guess, like, leg finisher isn't really my move, but okay. I guess this is what I'm doing. Okay, so I've got a signature built up. I should probably make use of that. Tazplex, motherfucker! Hopefully that'll be enough. He just basically threw Aiden English on top of us. Alright, let's try my finisher then. Looks like some sort of sidewalk slam. Ah, I forgot to pin. Oh well. It should be- Damn it! Whatever. Oh, I'm getting really tired though. There we go. It's finished. Oh, now I've got to go have a heart attack. Man, that was actually a pretty good match. Why would he be that tired? He barely got hit. He basically could have beat the other teen on his own, from what I saw.
Hey, wait a second. Next week is your first match on NXT. All the lights and craziness that happens on that day, don't forget to go out there and have some fun. We all do this because we love this business. And I can tell that's what you bring to the table, too. You're going to do some big things in the WWE, kid. Just don't let all this go to your head.
How would you know that? I could be in it for the money. Maybe I owe the mob a bunch of money, and this is the only way I know how to make it. It's like some kind of bad movie. Awesome. Let's take a look here. I have 1615 SP. I think I'm going to save it up a little bit. In the meantime, I'm going to just check on my entrance, see if it was reset or not. Okay, so they didn't fuck with my entrance. That's good. So, me and Baron Corbin against the champion and a top contender. This should go well. I hope we enter separately. I want an opportunity to debut my sweet new entrance. You know, building this call of myself helped me realize that I look really goofy. I don't think it really sunk in before. So, backstage segment. Yeah. Yeah. Real pumped. Real pumped. Yeah. For those uninitiated, that's almost exactly how I dress in real life. Just, like, hoodie or t-shirt. And jeans, and my glasses. The glasses aren't exactly right, but they're pretty close. So let's sit back and enjoy my entrance. Oh, interesting. I turned off the commentators because they'd be annoying. It also turned off the ring announcer. Obviously, my name wasn't in the game, but I got something relatively close. And I don't care about any of them. I'm the important one. Glad to see Hideo could, almost call him Kojima. Oh my god. Hideo Itami back in NXT after that injury. I don't watch nearly as much NXT as I probably should. I don't know why I decided to just go in there and fight Balor. I probably should have tagged in Baron. But this is what we do now. I've hit a lot of big offense on him here. I must have my sliders all fucked up for counters and shit. Oh, maybe not. Suplex him back into the ring. Let's go ahead and just attack him sluggishly like a fat, sad blob. I actually couldn't get my body saggy enough to be perfectly versimilitudis or versimilitude, but similar. Versimilitudis. Yeah, that would be the word. Anyway, that's your $10 word for the day. Holy crap, Itami's kicking my ass. Oh, what, you too good to do a standing diving move on me? Did he just hit me with the Pepsi twist? Does he use that in NXT? Because that would be a great shot at CM Punk for stealing the go-to-sleep. I should look into that. That was the Pepsi twist, right? For those who don't know, CM Punk on the Indies had a whole repertoire of moves related to Pepsi. He drinks a lot of Pepsi, and he's got the Pepsi brand logo on his arm, which you'll never see in a WWE video game because it's a copyrighted image. Yeah, I need to make a tag, and soon. Oh, such beating. Very offense. Wow. Oh, god damn it. Stop hitting me. There. Perfect. Let's tag him in and hit a double team move. Oh yeah! Yeah, that would happen. Nailed it. So I'm just gonna, like, die out here after that beatdown. Here's hoping Baron can win the match for us. Starting to get some stamina back here. That's good. I'm glistening with my pale sweat right now. It's disgusting. Oh, right in the head. All right, Baron. Do the fight thing. Beat him up with your fight moves. Ah, fuck you. Oh, it's me again? You want me? Oh, okay. Oh, what a shock. It countered me. Guess I can't pin with that. Or I'm just super slow on the button. That's right. Now what you gonna do about... Oh, counter it, of course. There we go. Try to get in some offense before his counter gauge builds up again. Ah. Alright, well, I did some damage. He has a comeback. I gotta stop going back to the well on that. Oh, get wrecked! All I have to do is last out that comeback. Best way to do that? Fuck you. Too close to the ropes. Okay. Again, that's supposed to go into my rest hold. Do I not have rest holds yet? Oh well. I even checked my moveset. That's not in there. Gorilla Press Slam. Did they decide because I'm super heavyweight that I just use gorilla presses? Yeah, I don't think so. You beat my ass last time. Wait, no, don't climb the thing. Oh, fuck you, Itami. I am the best at wrestling. Oh, you son of a bitch! And I am now just dead. I'm gonna lay here and have a nap. Okay. Starting to move a little. Oh, so fucking tired. Oh, fuck me. I'm just gonna trust that he kicks out. I'm way too tired for this shit. Oh crap, he's going for a finisher. And there's the GTS. Let's get a little offense in here while I can. Oh, come on! Fuck it. There, I'm gonna beat up on Balor for a bit. Try to pin him while I'm doing this. Ow. Shit. Ah, my arm. Need that to do arm things. Baron's trading offense with Balor here. Or with Itami, rather. I'm gonna keep beating up on Finn Balor. It's no beating up John Cena, but it's pretty good. Alright. Balor is effectively ruined. So I'm gonna get back to my corner. Ever so slowly. Oh, nice Northern Lariat. Okay, Tommy's in a bad way here. Oh, you want me to do it? Really? I've had a lot of luck against a Tommy so far. Let's go ahead and work the legs, I guess. Doesn't really matter at this point. Of course, I lost my signature move while I was on the outside. Oh, is he gonna counter literally all of my moves? Oh, God, no, 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 stop, stop. Oh, I'm so fat and tired. Oh, no. Please stop. There, I actually hit a move for once. Yeah, you love it. Molly! Sorry, that's my dog. Sorry about that, my roommate got home and startled my dog. Everything's fine, though. Be much better if I could actually win this match. I do have a signature, so that's good. I just have to hit it. No, that's not really what I wanted to do. Oh, don't do that! You fucker! Let's get rid of a Tommy here. Throw him back in the ring. Or whatever, get in the ring. I need to finishing move you. Awesome. Actual sidewalk slam. Well, side slam, but close enough. There we go. Oh, he countered it! Fuck! No, 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 no. Damn it! Shit! Piss! Oh, thank you, Baron. I need to get the hell out of the ring. Alright. Take a second to catch my breath. Get the hell over here, God damn it. They're both ripe for the pinning, too. Deal with him again. Excellent. Oh, no, tag. Thank you. Now finish him off. No, that's the opposite. Do the other thing where you win. What, he just go consult with a Tommy? Or did the game just fail to register the tag? Must have. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. Kick out, Baron. There. Give it to him. Oh, come on! Everyone countering everything today. Oh, man, look at Balor. Balor's freaking right out over there. Oh, no. Oh, God, I think that man's having a seizure. Stupid referee. Yeah, drop toe hold. Massive cheers. I am a technical marvel. Nice whiff. No, let him tag out. He's got a finisher. Balor's still freaking right out over there. He's going nuts. Alright, Corbin. Let's put this away. This match has been going on way too long. I'd really like to finish this up and go have supper. Oh! Decked his ass! Alright, that's not so bad. Shit. Fuck. Piss. Come on, kick out. There. I'm helping. God, I can't keep my momentum up to save my fucking life. Oh, me? You want me? Alright, maybe I can make him tap out. He's pretty banged up. Just keep his partner off me. Good job. Oh, come on. No, not again. No, not more blue. No. Oh. Woo! Just got it up. Just got that shoulder up. God, I can't counter anything right now. It's brutal. Oh, please stop. Okay. That's a counter. Probably the wrong place. Oh, he's gonna counter it anyway. I went for a submission, not really thinking there. Oh God, so tired. Oh, psych! Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad. Oh, he got out. Fuck. I am la-dead right now. Baron, help! Whoop. Oh, come on! No, Don't go to sleep. Don't do the thing. No, you're doing it, though. How the hell are you lifting me? How did that make me bleed from the forehead? Oh, yeah! I'm so lucky right now. No, stop the beating. Stop it. Oh, he just dropped his knees on me. You're a monster. Do you really have to hit a comeback after that beatdown you gave me? Good. There. I've got a signature. I should probably just use that. Save the finisher. Yes! We win! Oh man, that was a pretty intense match, actually. 5-star classic. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so what's this have to say? I'm a prideful heel. There was a lot of back and forth, lots of moves, heightened drama. Apparently this is one of the greatest matches of all time. I somehow doubt that.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight.
Oh god, look at her mouth.
Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So yeah, how did it feel?
A lot better than the uncanny valley you're giving me. Clearly I am a future champion.
You just saw a future WWE champion.
Yeah, that's what I sound
like. The future face of the company. The heir apparent of the WWE. Take it in.
Oh, God, that's such a bad promo.
Because I am the best there is. And someone like me comes around only once in a generation. Are we done here?
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Oh, my God, that's terrifying. Glad that slog is over with. Wonder how many wrestling points I got for that. Oh, that moved me up to 9th place. Awesome. 18-15, not too bad. I have 165 popularity. Alright, I think that does it for the first installment of this Let's Play series. I hope you guys enjoyed it and decide to tune into this in the future. Feel free to like and subscribe to my channel. Like the video, subscribe to my channel, what have you. And check out my Let's Play of Deus Ex Revolution, which is already up now. And any future ones, I hope you like them. If you have any feedback, feel free to leave them in the comments. Take care.